manpower will be there, but there is no skilled manpower for a product. Right? And for that person, you have to give knowledge and you have to give training, and same person we can utilize for our product, our output product. That's one will be management. And last one will be teamwork. For anything, teamwork, we can do anything. Individual, we can't do anything. So it is not powerful by individual, that can be powerful by teamwork. This intellectual poverty and geographical education, passing of security house, land builders, financial information, design, trademark, copyright. And this is a reason, but it is not that much important. I just to explain the efficient capital management, which is more common. This efficient capital management is more accurate. Efficiency using the least amount of input to achieve the highest amount of output. Our main aim is to get your output, and by giving right product to your society, and your output will be amount. So efficiency of maintain capital management. Without taking this proper knowledge, your company or your company business, your startup will be getting losses. These challenges. After we have studied about what is the strategy in startup, now what challenges they are facing in startup. First one is a lack of planning. Lack of planning means selection, training. The next one is time management. They are not giving sufficient time to the person to deliver their product. And second one is hiring right talent. That's what I told you. Whatever based on knowledge. Suppose some person is having knowledge in other product, but we are delivering separate product. We are choosing the person for other product, then we want to deliver the right product to the customers. Next, real competition, who team